Hey guys, this is just a quick update on my Mini Revo. Kind of working on some other projects, like my MRC total rebuild there. But I finally got back to this guy. And one of the things that I did last night was I finally went ahead and changed out the springs and the shocks and the rockers. So what we have is the Traxxas aluminum shocks here with the tan springs, and of course you can see I have some Dillard rockers there. Those are just black, so switch those out in the front, and in the rear we have the same thing, the Dillard rockers, but we're running black springs in the rear with the aluminum shocks. So pretty easy to set up, pretty easy to install. Only took me probably, I don't know, about 20 minutes or so to do it, so it wasn't too bad. And that's pretty much it. I do have to do the CVDs, I just haven't had time to do that yet. The CVDs for this guy. Other than that, everything else is done. I'm going to pick up some lipos for this guy from Hobby City, the Turnigy. I think they have a 2200 mAh lipo 2-cell that's, I think it's like $8.50 or $9. It's like $9 a battery. So I'm going to try those and see what happens. Right now I'm still running the Traxxas stock packs on this, so kind of want to get away from that and just run at least for now until I change out my ESC for a Mamba Monster. We're just going to run this and then run a single lipo, but what I'll do is I'll run two for the weight distribution, and then I'll run one, disconnect it when it starts to lose power, and then switch to the other one, barring the temperature of the motor and of course the ESC. So we'll see how that works out. But other than that, this guy is pretty much done for now. Pretty pleased with the Dirt Hogs and the Titus B locks. These guys add some pretty good weight down low. And then, of course, if you've seen any of the other videos, I've done the aluminum upgrades for the tie rods and the toe links front and back. So, with that, any questions, feel free to comment and let me know. Thanks.